Oh, magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Ito si FJC. You should to ating weekly vlog ngayon. We're on our way. Ako, I'm on our way to give a talk to 250 school owners about financial literacy in this challenging time. So, again, I just want to take this opportunity to let you know that even institutions now, like schools, are very much aware of the need to change their mindset and accept the changing digital economy and how to adopt this new technology to assure more learning and to assure financial stability. So this is the topic of our talk this morning, and I hope we can co-opt this school owners and school and students as well to be very active in learning about these new technologies, blockchain, digital 5G, augmented reality, etc., artificial intelligence. How do we adapt this to the changing economies, like cash flow? How do you improve cash flow with the new methods of blockchain-based payment systems, cryptocurrency-based systems, using pesos and dollars, etc. So I'll share with you some more after our talk with them, and maybe share with you their questions, their interests, and their own plans, how they will affect them as school owners, and how will it affect us as students and as parents of students in the use of these technologies in the schools. Oh, remember, press that button and subscribe and share with us your concerns, and hopefully we'll learn from each other. Bye, see you.